see, that's your mirror body itself.
Yeah.
Yeah, give us the mirror body. Safe enough to walk amongst them?
Yeah.
Just want to go and see what's beyond the hill.
Yeah, I reckon.
Yeah, I'm not going to charge around.
Don't get too close to the cars. And walk slowly.
Thank you.
a shame. We have to do this little detour. Join the second byway, Byway 86. So it looks like that one's closed. Which is a shame, because that one looked like it could have been quite good. Just going to pause the video because Anna's taking more photographs. Right, apparently this is going to carry on around the corner here and then join up with Byway 86. No, we're definitely not in the... there we go, yeah. So yeah, it's going to join up with that track there. Good luck. And it'll take us round is a shame. You can't do that one, but it's better to stick to the, you know, there's a signpost there for a reason. You don't want to break the law, that's for sure. Because otherwise they'll just close all the lanes forever and a day. So they'll just say we're irresponsible off-roaders, driving in the places we shouldn't be driving.
We harass cows.
Exactly.
Oh, cows!
They do, don't they? They just sort of pop up. Let's just hope we don't have a gate incident.
It's kind of white gate.
There's a gate.
Yeah, hopefully it should be open.
For some unknown reason, that winger body has popped his way back in again.
That's because it's loose from yesterday.
That shouldn't make a difference. Is it Gate City?
No, I think we're gonna go
go to the left. Okay. Yeah. Public Byway 86. So yeah, they've closed that bit off and they've joined these two together. That is a shame. Still, it is what it is, unfortunately. vehicles, that sign.
But a stupid place to suddenly put a sign.
Unless the byway goes up there. But I shouldn't have thought it does. Come on. Hello. Well, looking at the map, it doesn't. It goes this way. We've come down here and it's telling us to turn left, isn't it?
Yeah.
Saying that the byway carries on down here. Should we follow it around?
Yeah, follow it around.
Need low range, do I?
No.
Thank you. That's quite a steep graveyard. And there we go. That's the end of that highway.
Yeah.
There we go.